This video discusses the types of units of measurement available in property expressions in ARCHICAD 22. Along with the introduction of new data types for properties, ARCHICAD 22 also introduces units of measurement that correspond to these new data types. Let's activate the Property Manager dialog and open the Expression Editor. Let's click the Units button in the upper right part of the dialog. The list of units available in expressions is displayed. Units are grouped by their data type, such as length, area, volume, and angle. The brackets after the name of a unit display the exact texts you need to type in expressions to represent the unit. For example, mm for millimeter, or y3 for cubic yards. Selecting a unit in the list and clicking the Add button, or simply double-clicking the unit in the list, will insert it into the expression at the cursor position. You can also simply type the unit into the expression without having to consult the units list. Units can be freely used in expressions, even if they are the units of the same data type. For example, we can specify each of the three sides of this unit brick volume property using a different unit: millimeter, centimeter, and decimeter. Along with this new development, the Working Units dialog has been enhanced. There are now dedicated settings fields for length unit, area unit, volume unit, and angle unit, each corresponding to the new data types introduced for properties. For each of these, you can define a unit and decimals or fractions. Please note that in the length unit field, there is a new decimeter option, which is available as a unit in property expressions as well. Returning to the Property Manager dialog, the value field of any property will be displayed in the format specified for its unit in the Working Units dialog. Please note, however, that when you click the Evaluate button, the evaluated value displayed for the property expression is displayed based on the corresponding settings in the Calculation Units and Rules dialog. Since it is a calculated value, please watch all clips in this playlist to fully familiarize yourself with the capabilities of this new feature of ARCHICAD 22.